I would like to present you a new software for the beautiful module A157 from Döpfner. I call the software A157B, and you can download it from my website. As you see, you can enter steps manually, and then you also have some helper functions to change or add steps, and you can also live record them, so quantized, or choose one of about 100 different patterns from the included library. Or you add an Euclidean rhythm. To your pattern, or it's also possible to play it in the background. You can define every of the 8 tracks very precisely. For instance, the first step, last step, direction. You also have clock divider for every track, and then about 10 different gate modes. Whenever you see here a number or a character, you can touch them. It's like a touch screen. You can change the value here just by touching. See, I can touch here the number and I choose the second track or the first track again, or these different gate modes. We have here the trigger mode, and we have an ratchet mode. You can also define the number of ratchets or random or spin. Change the delay of the swing, again, just pressing on this touch screen. I can define an envelope. You can draw your own envelope here for this track. It's a smooth envelope. And well, some other gate modes are also available. You can use only one pattern, but you can also switch to the multi-pattern mode, where you have 8 patterns. And you can define with this loop function what pattern should be played. And also how often this pattern should be repeated. And especially important for live performances, you can also build up your own chain. You can say, okay, let's play twice this and then this pattern again. It's possible to find what should happen if you press one of these 4 buttons here. For instance, we can say, okay, when we press here, would like to mute the first track or all tracks, or we can add an ratchet effect on the fly, or also add a special pattern. Whenever we press here, let's add this pattern, this rhythm to our snare drum. change the fill rate and add, let's say, random more. Well, you see, there's only a short overview. There is much more. There's also a manual, and it's also described where you can download the software and also how to install it. And well, I hope you like the new software. I would be very, very happy if you could give me some feedback. Thank you very much.